Ways to use your Sawzall in Wisconsin winters. Oh, sweet. Anybody could use a baseball bat.